So any spiritualist has to understand this particular factor of kala, and that especially he should perceive the world. He cannot perceive the world without the action of kala on the world. A proper shastric perspective of this world, even the day-to-day world, is a truncated perception or a partial perception if one does not include the action of kala on everybody. When you see people with the action of kala on them, when you see your own body with the action of kala on the body, it is very easy to come out of the bodily concept of life, because then you see this body, your body, everybody's body, as an effect that is produced in time, and it is not a substance. That this body is not a vastu. I, inside this body, who is eternal, is a vastu. Any vastu means it has to be eternal.